Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, I will be showing you guys the new Fortnite Battle Pass. So first up, we have Agent Jones. Pretty cool. There are actually multiple styles. I can't review them until I get him. So I'll make sure to make more videos of the styles after I get to your 100. And now I will... They have a clean sleeve emote. It's traversal. Cool. The Survivor's Pack. That goes with Lara Croft. This is her, the Survivor's Pack is her backbone. I believe this might be hers too, I don't know. And then here are the pry axes. Oh, hold on, where is her? Those are, the pry axes are hers. Part of the Lara Croft set, you can see it. Those are also hers. This is the Lara Croft too. Apparently she can do a lot of gymnastics. 100 V-Bucks, salvage, shoot. Also, Lara Croft. And then you have her other style. This is the same skin, it's just a different style. So this is the 25th anniversary style.
And it has way better graphics.
And then you have this beautiful wrap with these cute little things. Another style of the pack, another style of the backpack, Tirana. Now she actually does have styles that are better, but yes. So this is Tirana, and then you go on. This is her glider. The Cardistry emote looks pretty crazy. A lot of cards. Primal Takedown. If you didn't know, this season's actually called Primal, so it's pretty cool. Dino Deck. Then you have the Armor Tirana. Crystal Axe, which is a different, it's to a different skin that we will see in a second. Curse Wrap, the Raise the Roof emote. It's the same music from the Raise the Roof emote, you guys, same music. The Soaring Chipper, Cypher, the Soaring Cypher. You have the Endless Scroll, 100 V-Bucks.
No, it turns purple.
Chroma Flame, another style for the Jones
Field Pack.
Okay, cool. See? Raz. Now, he does have styles that we will see later on.
No, he turns.
And then we have his built-in emote, which I believe turns him.
No, he just floats.
So, it's his emote. And you have the Warp Wave, which is a contrail. The Wing of the Hill, Explosives Expert. The Egg, 100 V-Bucks. Then you have another style for this field pack. And then you have Cluck, which is also a skin. He is very weird. I'm probably not gonna wear him. Boots and Cats, if you guys don't know. Boots and Cats. Okay. The Bank. Bok, Eggy, and then you have come to the Slurpee Hatch Pack with also a Slurpee style for Cluck. So it is pretty cool. He's like a Slurpee chicken. And you have the Wild Music, the emo. Yeah, she's actually in Teen Titans. You guys, if you guys have seen it, is another style for the field pack. Yeah, but this is Raven, who is in the Teen Titans 2. If you've seen the show, it's Raven. And then you have her axe, which is so cool. The trial form axe, which is so cool. I love it. Her axe form axe. The Raven's Wrath emote, loading screen. The Dimensional Gate back bling. Her emote, Azria, Metronome, forms into a llama. Okay, that's very, very cool. Then you have the classic Raven. Again, classic Raven. Then you have the Spire's Reach, which is also hers. Spire's Shadow. Looks to be like a bendy almost. but not. Spire, fire, now hold up, hold on. No, I did not mean to do that. Spire, fire, wow, that's cool. Isn't that glider cool, you guys?
Yeah, I know.
Then you have the banana nope, which means he's saying no. Then you have the soul's reach, so it's a backflip. The codnut crasher, spire master, spire flame. And finally, the Spire Assassin. She does have different styles, I believe. And
no,
so
no, her built-in emote changes her.
So her built-in emote will change her styles?
This is her
built-in emote,
you
guys.
It takes her mask off.
It takes off her mask and she turns into that. Guys, I am so sorry that you just happened. Okay, there. Yeah, anyway, that's her with her mask off. Looks very different. Now we will go to the Miss Fish. Very funny. Beef Blade. Now these are after, I believe, like after things that you do for challenges. You do challenges, I believe. Yeah, you do these different challenges. Beanbag. Her classic version. Which she looks to be animated.
Oh.
This is her animated style. I think it could just be glitching, but I think this
Whoa.
Is her classic style is animated. Or crawl.
Oh,
so that's her
style.
And then you have her indigo style of Tirana.
Yeah. And the chicken has a black and red
Pretty
style.
Cool. The chicken has a cluck explosive. And then Rachel Rock. Which this
Raven.
Is Raven. This is Raven, but like that's what she's actually called, Rachel Rabbit. It's her real name. So this is Raven. It's a different style for her. Then you come on to these super secret ones, which we don't have any type of information on any of these. But anyway, the tier 100 skin looks to be the Spire Assassin skin. If you guys like this battle pass, comment down below. I like the last style of Raven more than a lot, but that's pretty cool, and I like this one too. Yeah, but these are some pretty cool skins. What do you guys think? Anyway, thank you for watching this video. Hope you guys get the battle pass, and see y'all at School Skins in a minute. Thank you for watching.